Hello, hello. Hello, Jockey. Hello, hello. We're not continuing that bit, okay? I don't care what Ali sends to me on Snapchat. I didn't see what happened there. So if you were, I don't really know what he did to make you say all that. But why not doing that bit? Did Ali give me a shout yesterday? Did I go live? What did he give me? Oh, okay. Okay, that's fine. Did he shout me out as well? Oh, is this guide dog stream today, isn't it? Bollocks. How am I supposed to know these things? Bollocks doesn't count for the swear jar. Just so you know. Oh, they're playing Tears of the Kingdom. They're not doing the interview thing. Oh, are they? Is it today? Oh, God's sake. Sorry, if you heard that beep on stream. Oh, hello. Someone followed. I will check that. Smaller Snail, thank you for this follow. Hi, Kelly. Hey, Shaggy. Okay. You are the most fashionable of the Burb clan. It's next Sunday. Okay. I won't stream next Sunday then. I posted a schedule for next week. I posted a schedule for next week in the Discord. There's no stream on Monday. No stream tomorrow. But there should be one on Tuesday, should be one on Wednesday, should be one on Friday, maybe Sunday, we'll see. Friday might get cancelled, but if I cancel Friday, I will try and do a Thursday one. Depends, it'll flick around a bit, we'll see. You're the most fashionable of them all, I read that before. As the most fashionable, I also have the most fashionable amount of deaths. How many deaths have you got then? I haven't seen that. Right. Let's go back to the house. Oh, you got no deaths. Do you wear a suit, Chucky? Does your Minecraft skin have a suit? That's right. Here's zero. I think one of you guys should change that. That's not. That's. Ali, look, I thought gacha would be boring, alright? So we're doing this instead. I don't think anyone's complaining that I'm playing Minecraft as opposed to, you know, doing a gacha stream. I could play Honkai Impact, Honkai Star Rail even, if you guys really want me to, but I think Minecraft might be more fun. We're gonna make a little platform for growing spruce trees on. Sadly, there's a severe lack of honking in the game. Honkai, there is a Honkai Impact 3. You know that, right? Honkai Impact came before Genshin Impact. Honkai Impact funded Genshin Impact. And then they made Star Rail with the profits. By the way, like I'm not pulling that out of nowhere. I mixed it up though. I will give you that. But yeah, no, it's a real thing. You can look it up if you don't believe me. But yeah, I didn't know until like the other day. But yeah, they really gambled on Genshin Impact. They put like all their money they had into it. Touch grass, such very funny. Like grass, such sand. I did that yesterday. Did you so stream the Snapchat I sent you? By the way, the actual picture. You did. Okay, I'm glad I retook it because my toes were in the first one. You've never been to Hong Kong. It is not my style. Turn-based. Yeah, that's fair. I kind of like the turn-based. I'm play enough combat styles with the thing, and you can kind of I can auto some of like the gacha stuff as well. That's quite nice. Your name is Daddy on my snap. Is it fucking actually? Hang on. Yeah, if I swear at all, do exclamation mark swear, and that'll add one to the total. If you do exclamation mark swear jar, that'll see how many times total. And once I hit 100, I owe one gift sub, I think. Oh, God. You're actually the worst, Ali. You know that. You're all right. You're all right. So, by the way, for goals for affiliate, so I can give you guys that gift sub when I hit 100 squares, because I am poor currently. It is, I need 50 follows, and pretty much just I need to stream like three more times. So I think the hardest thing is hitting the follow goal for me personally, because I've got all you guys chatting. But you're all recurring. I'm not bringing on new, so I need to make some content. Then I can start paying up. Right, we've got enough spruce. What other materials did we need for this? I think it was just spruce. What song is this? Chicken Dance from Checker Dance from Deltarune. How's that title? Is that a bit better? If I change it to Community SMP, maybe I'll get some people who are like, "Oh, I want to play the SMP." Sorry, Ali, your name isn't big enough to draw in viewers. Okay, maybe that'll work. We'll see. Hey, Furious, how you doing? Nice to see you. To see you, nice. I think the title brought you in for sure, right? Let me go harass some other Discords. Oh yeah, I don't have the channel point rewards though, so yeah. Hang on, let me do that. Oh, let me just edit my stream info. Playing. Playing with you. Done. There we go. I started a thing. Are they meant to be there? Yeah, they're meant to be there. I think. Are they just slab blocks? That's why they're not like. Oh? Oh, I made them slab blocks last time. That's why it's mad. Yeah, I mean, I could still technically. I think I can give people channel point rewards. I could always do like a little gamble or something. But ideally, when I do get channel gamble points, I want to run them quite often, so I might see how much. I don't know. Like, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them just yet. I'll figure it out eventually. But I'll try not to devalue the channel point economy too much. And I'll try and have redeem goals quite often. So I can make sure that there's plenty to spend them on too, so you don't just sit there accruing them. Yes, you are stairs. Oh damn. Yeah, I think that honestly the thing is, like, the average viewers isn't my problem. First 32 characters. Ah. Hang on, let me just do that real quick. Okay, I've got a title now. There's 32 characters. There we go. Is this the Bible? Yes, read. It says, watch Kid Binary or die. Shaggy is technically the best mod, just not in my stream. Thank you for these tips, Ali, because I don't know this direct aspect of streaming. We might move off Sunday streams. Oh, we'll do Sunday streams, I think, whenever there isn't an F1 race on. We could always do Watch Together F1 streams if people are down for that. Obviously I can't show you the race, but I can put, we can try and sync up the race or something. I'd agree. I feel like, I think my title might look really bad actually. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. If you take the first 32 characters. We'll just ignore that. That just didn't ever happen. Anyway, moving on swiftly. Let's get to your slab block. What are you? What are you that's causing? Oh, you're a misplace. Oh-ho. Good to know. Maybe we'll do this for these ones, so then you can't see the fact there's no calcite behind. And this, well, simple is a really sad title. Yeah, titles are probably my weakest aspect. I also was thinking of editing down a stream into a video, like each 2 hours into, I think 2 hours into like a couple, like 8 minute video or whatever. Shouldn't be too hard, right? Obviously it'll take time, but yeah, I know thumbnails are a little bit better because but like getting clickbait is a pain. Like my thumbnail for my Valorant video isn't too bad. I don't know. What kind of editing would you recommend? I don't know. I'm down to take your input on this. Because I don't really know what is in fashion for Minecraft. Like, I don't want to. I don't know, I kind of think funny, not like a funny moments kind of like of it, but just like interesting things and kind of like choices on the build, or I don't know. I'll figure it out when I'm editing, actually. I do not mean to make slabs. Yeah, I'll figure it out when I'm editing, I think. Then if you just like go for it. Have they entered the mythical duology? Yeah, I know attention span is not good for most. We'll have to. God, it's taking a lot of stairs. This place is gonna take a lot of stairs. Maybe this is better to you. Yeah. I get. Yeah. I don't know. I might make that story that I talked about the other day into a TikTok clip. The one about dancing in the street, because I feel like that's good enough to. I don't know, BA clip. We'll see. It doesn't help I don't have a webcam either. But that's my own choice. I could also just put a why I should be your next conquest streamer meme. Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't think face cam was like particularly important, so I kind of just never really cared in the nicest way. Like, I don't really want my face out there, so. And no one seems to particularly care. Okay, Shaggy is saying I have to have a webcam. A PNG tuber, that is my kind of next step, I'd say, in terms of like improvement to the stream. Some sort of PNG tuber. Ali, if I want to be called sexy, I'll just send you a snap, apparently. That's all I need to do. What Dusty didn't. Oh, yeah. I've seen Dusty's. Thing, I popped into his stream the other day just to have a look and be nosy. I know, I don't know, the idea of a webcam pointing on my face scares me. Not like as in, I'm just scared that like it'll fail or something. Oh, good thing I got 2 trees worth of wood here. Pokemon Unite. That explains why I don't know it, but I recognized it vaguely because of Pokemon noises. Done with this blacksmith actually. This took a lot shorter time. It took 20 minutes. Not even that really, about 15 minutes. Okay. There we go. We're all done. The blacksmith is finished. Look at this. A bit more decoration to do, but that looks pretty sick. I need some glass panes too, actually. Ooh, my computer does that sometimes. Yeah, glass panes. Ooh, and a door. Any minor issues? that's all done. Let's just do all this. Hit, don't enter the nether. Okay. I wasn't planning to. I feel like I probably should now, but I'm not. I will listen to you guys, and I don't know why, but I'll trust you. Let's go and get some stairs. Oh yeah, I forgot the bat, you know. There's several bats in this building. You had a sick fajita. It had Bacardi? Bloody hell. I had Desperados on the beach yesterday. And that was a bit adventurous for me. I usually stick to a bit more, you know. Vodka-based drinks. Or spirits-based drinks, at least. I guess it is a spirits-based drink, right? Oh, I had such a nice pina colada. I don't like rum that much. I do actually. I like the pina colada rum. I forget what it's called. There's a name for it. You know the name I mean. You'll tell me in a second. But yeah, I like that kind of rum. I don't really like much. I don't like the cheap rum. Malibu, thank you. That's the word I was looking for. Glad you knew what I meant. Let's put all this stuff back away, shall we? What was this song? Oh, Princess Mononoke. Yeah, I knew that one. Oh, I didn't know that one. But, like, I recognized it. So I meant to say that. I'll need to get that set up at some point. I'm sure there's some sort of Spotify integration, right? That's what you use. Something with that in it. Becky. Go in it now if you wanted. You won't be able to get back out again, but you can go in it. There you go. Does that work? I mean, that looks funky. We'll just leave it like that. Use local chatbots. Use OBS. Okay. Why are you putting a crafting table down next to my anvil? Oh, you're making a trapdoor. Oh. The iron bar's in the way, Jockey. Oh, no, that works. You can't get out again, so have fun in there now. Unless you break it, and that'd be griefing. You're stuck in there now. I'm just gonna leave him now. Oh. I'm gonna fix this now. We're not having... You happy now? Right. The Hillywood sign does need some lighting. Oh, you are wearing a suit. I see what you mean now. Why are you even building a forge anyways? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why I'd build anything when I could just build a little square little box and never have to leave it. You know? being so long. We're redesigning most of this anyway, so I'll fix this in a minute. But I thought this is a good start if we That should look pretty cool now, right? Yeah, there we go. That's better. Ugh. That is perfect. See, I have actual brain cells, Ali. I just don't use them for anything but Minecraft, apparently. I'm gonna take these tea trees that I planted. Next thing I'm gonna do is we're gonna work on a custom cliff face for it. So this is gonna be all gone. It won't be dirt anymore. It'll be a custom cliff face. And we'll figure that out as we go along. Right, let's see how tall this is. And we'll kind of get a palette designed for it. I say palette, kind of like basic strip for it. What is it? It's like 10 blocks tall or something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. At the top. Okay, it's 12-ish blocks tall, 14 at the top. Let's go on the build. Let's go in over here. Let's go. This is a little key card door I made, guys. This is very sick. I don't know why there are books in the hopper. Shouldn't be anything in this hopper, really. All right, let's see if this still works. Maybe there's one too many in here. Yeah, there we go. Ah. There we go. Should now close. I'm gonna take this out. Yeah, there we go. And it's exit. There we go. Just took me a little bit of time. But basically, it'd be just a unique book that only I can make. And then you can enter into the building and you take your little pass away and it locks it all behind you and you can go off. It's not particularly technical. Yeah, you could steal someone's pass, you could pay for a pass, whatever I decide. Yeah, it's not particularly complicated. I say that as I swing around the redstone. But like, most of this is just pulse extenders. This is like a signal lengthener. Is it a signal pulser? I believe that's a signal pulser. We've got a pretty basic piston door, as well as a little clock here. That basically, as soon as the button is pressed, that goes off. Right, and flicks through. It goes, oh, there's a pulse. And then it sends it and extends it, and it gets put into this block, which basically takes the input from either side and opens and closes the door depending when it receives a pulse, basically. It's nice and simple redstone. Let me just go through some of my screenshots. Me see if I can find any screenshots of a cliff face I made. Oh yeah, I found it. It's pretty simple, actually. That's not the one I originally was thinking of. Ah, here we go. I found it. See if I can do a window capture real quick. Okay. Right. So this is the build that I made on a server a while ago. You can kind of see the start of a cliff face here. I think I redo some of this later, but can see that house. Yeah, I found some more of it. It's actually pretty simple, I think. I didn't do anything too fancy, but we'll get rid of the window capture. We'll just delete that. Okay. So we want some cobble, maybe go a little bit of andesite. Oh, we could do, they've changed the tabs now, haven't they? Cobble, I want some stone in there. I got andesite. We won't use any deep slate. That's searching. We could maybe put some concrete powder in there. Kind of. Maybe. If we make kind of like a general kind of. Like this. I'm gonna mix in like a. This 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like this. Let me just move my BS back. Very good. We could include a little. Nah, it's too dark. Maybe like this. We'll also make it like slabbed instead as well. We could get some mossy cobblestone in here, I guess, too. Just kind of at the bottom, maybe break up this bit a little bit. But like that, maybe. So we could either do a cliff face kind of in that style, or we could just kind of mix them all in together. So we could just do like, something a bit more like, yeah, this. Don't know, what do you guys think? I mean, you can also. Add more texture. I think. Which one do you think? Like, I think this one makes more sense. This is obviously, this isn't gonna look flat, by the way. This won't be flat. But I don't know. I'm kind of leaning towards this one. Like, this one's easier. This one, yeah. Maybe we'll go for this one for now. We need to get some resources first. But, yeah, let's just go back to the house real quick. Right, let's grab a load of resources, shall we? Stacks of cobblestone. Three stacks of like each one, I think at least. And three stacks of stone. And I'm gonna do a stack of stairs of each as well. There we go. Maybe we'll do more. We'll get four stacks of each. Because then we shouldn't need to get any more. We'll do that. And we need andesite. Yeah, much of that. So, looks like we're gonna have to get some andesite. We'll need two stacks of stairs. Just in case. Just in case. Half stack of each of these. Slab stuff. There we go. Okay. Let's grab that. Got plenty of torches. Let's dump all this in here. Right. Let's go andesite farming. I also want to get some gravel. I think we've got some gravel, but we need andesite definitely, because I'm using it a lot in the builds. Ow. Let's head deep in these dungeons, shall we? Did I just see andesite or am I crazy? This is gonna happen a lot, because it's hard to see. There we go, there it is. Oh, just gonna check how the mage is doing real quick before I settle into it. So minus like the add. There's always one. Need to get a beacon up and running. Or just steal the one that I made from my old place. So I need like 5 stacks. 4.5 stacks of this stuff, I think, for what I want to do. We're almost there. Really didn't take that long, actually. So it's going to take a lot longer. I forgot about this. Even though apparently I just, you know, found it. Again. Let me just put that on the side of the block. Okay, so we need 33 more, or something like that, roughly. Cool. Yeah, we've just got to turn that all into 2 stacks of stairs. Ugh. Why do I make my requirements so high? Oh well, it's useful to have extras. Second time I've done that. I'm not very smart. I appreciate you thinking I was smart. I don't know where you got that idea from, though. Ooh, that was terrifying. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know who's made you believe that I'm smart, Dutch Ducky. I'd love to have a word, see how they came to that conclusion. How do you know I'm smart? Sixty-four minus 20 is 44, 22. Wait, done. Okay, we went a little bit small sometimes. But we got a lot of materials. We'll grab some dirt as well. Appreciate you complimenting my flying skills. Hey, this tall, tall grass. Don't know why, it just infuriates me. It's mere existence. Okay. We're probably going to use this as a marker as to where it starts and ends. Welcome to the service, Sinthali. We're going to kind of flatten this out a bit. We're gonna kind of make a C shape, but not a very flat C. Because I don't really want to make this wider much more than it already is. So we'll just kind of, we're gonna make this kind of flat to the point of kind of in front of the letters, straight down. That's a yes for me, Ali. I don't know why. I'm assuming you're still in my chat. If not, it would require people to install a mod, though, which might be an issue. Yeah, you can definitely mute yourself, so you're not always on or anything. And then we'll kind of just cliff it off about here. What I'm digging now will all be cliff face. Just gotta dig it out. Taking this all out. It's always Deltarune. Every song is made by Toby Fox. I think let's do this. I think I want to raise the fort, the like general dirt level of this all by one. So it's kind of in this. So what we'll do is kind of, sorry, I'm actually on your territory. All right, I can just invade you just yet. But we'll do it my half, and then a few degrees. We'll just piss off. We'll fill it in on itself. But what we'll do is we'll do this. Which one of you is that? I see you. Oh, of course it's bloody you. It was someone doing something. You're always up to something. Cheating. Naughty, naughty. Lots of digging going on. There's a lot more digging than I thought was going to be for this project. I guess that's the way. I might do a bit of a longer stream today. Might be an extra hour maybe, see how I feel. But I won't think I'll stream for two. I'm going to cut off a bit. To the stoppage point about here, right? Yeah. I'll do. We're gonna be cheeky though. We need cobblestone to fill this under. I'll just cover up before anyone sees it real quick. Can't fill this in later, but I want to raise the. I'm actually going to keep this level, I think, for some of it. Keep an eye on him. Trying to get my bloody forge again, I think. This is the level we want to be at. Okay, I'm just trying to get. I wonder what the lyrics are skipping. I don't like the lyric songs. Every time I skip a song, everyone gets mad. I got a DM yesterday from one of my friends being like, "Why did you skip that song? To play Mario music." And I was like, eh. I feel like I'm being held hostage half the time that I stream nowadays. I'm hostage to the music. Tell you guys the story of how I got accosted on the street the other day. I was walking out around where I live, a bit late in the night, and two men come up to me. Very clearly drunk. I was wearing a rugby shirt, and they said, "Wey, rugby lad." And I kind of I had headphones on. I didn't really want to talk to them because they were drunk, right? So I kind of nodded and went, "Mm-hmm." And then they immediately their next question. I don't think any of you will guess, but it was, "Are you autistic?" Apparently, from the 2 seconds of conversation and by the fact that I nodded whilst wearing headphones, they accused me of being autistic, which isn't a bad thing, by the way. I'm not saying being autistic is bad, but the audacity and the fact that that was their first thing they went to is absolutely crazy. And no, it wasn't one of the men who saw me dance. This was a different interaction, like the day after. If they saw me dance, then maybe I'd understand a bit more, like them being trying to chat to me. But they were like, just, I don't know, man. It was so weird. I didn't know what to do, so I just kept speed walking to like the shop. I was just like, "Oh god, there's a security guard there." There wasn't, but also I turned around and they didn't follow me. It was like such a bizarre thing to happen. Like I didn't know what to do. Like it wasn't like particularly scary or anything. I was just like taken aback by, the whole kind of thing happening. But yeah, it was very bizarre. Alright, well, we're making progress on this digging whilst I talk, which is good. this? Oh, it's Animal Crossing New Leaf. I was gonna say, I vaguely recognize it. We're trying to blend this in with the currently existing, you know, like grass and dirt. Is Jockey sitting somewhere? I saw him snooping around. I saw you snooping around. I thought so. I mean, fair enough. I mean, you're not streaming, so he can't watch you, so I guess he's, you get like several perspectives. You got your one up there, you can see how bad the delay is on my stream, for example, and, yeah, just, guess, yeah, like I said, watch us play. Well, it's night time. If no one sleeps, you might be able to kill a couple of spiders. Or you could just ask Ali to borrow his bow. He's also in chat, so he probably saw that you're gonna do that, you know. So just, he might be, waiting for you. Oh, God, you guys. Rebuilding an entire section, I guess, above the ground. Don't want anything to spawn under here, so I'm just making sure that the it's all filled in. Get me involved. I was never part of this. I think this is all end up being dirt, so I can safely kind of just do this, yeah. God, that scared the bejeebus out of me. You almost made me swear then, actually. You were very close to making me swear. Good job, I guess. Oh, jeez. I think he took one shot and like murked me the first time. It was actually impressive. No way am I out of cobblestone. And I've got some spare dirt and stuff around somewhere. Finish up this section of it. There we go, new items, spare cobble around somewhere. Nice, this is looking pretty solid actually. Fill all this in, so I'm actually out of dirt too. Damn. We'll just stretch this. I'll take out this section too. Like this. Rocky, where did all your things go, by the way? Like, what happened to them? You just not have like proper tools or something? You must do, right? Are you? Got so much more that needs filling in still. You could probably take out this dirt here too. Since we're not gonna see it in a minute anyway. Oh, we'll fill in this bit anyway. Now, is this a bit more your kind of style? How are you? The music, yeah, the music was what was on about. I'm planning to put wheat fields in and around these houses. Kind of yoink and twist what you did. Oh, I don't know why, but my left like finger has gone like numb. My left hand even has gone numb on my keyboard. Let me raise my chair a bit so I can see if I get some better blood flow to it or something. I'll raise the water up as well. Oh wow, that goes higher than I thought it Oh, there we go. Not dubstep, so cringe. Well, okay. Oh, this is really weird. I've raised my monitor up. It feels like I can actually see what I'm. I feel like my whole screen is just. My whole vision is Minecraft. When I move to my new place, I'm gonna have three monitors, hopefully. I'm gonna have one of them vertical. So I'll be able to have just like a Twitch chat monitor. Right, we're gonna adjust this section a bit. Okay, let's. How come? Is there any reason? So with three monitors, I feel like having a ver one vertical and saving some space on my desk is not the end of the world. But I get why you'd find them cringe. That's true. I don't know, maybe I'll just have three normal monitors, but like I don't know what I'd do with three. I have three. I could probably sell one of them. If I had two monitors, I'd never make one of them. Like not vertical, if that makes sense. I wouldn't if I had two. I wouldn't make one vertical, but because I'm probably gonna end up with three. I could sell one. I need the money, just from it. But like, I don't know. Perfect. I'm gonna leave these bees without a tree. But they won't mind. And we'll leave a little hole around them. We'll have a bee hole. We'll have a bee hole. Not for bat, a bee. Okay, run out of dirt again. It's looking pretty good, honestly. We've got a bit more to fill in, but I'm happy with how this is looking now. I can't cut down that tree because it's on Ali's territory. We'll just have to leave that as is. Hey. I don't know, it might be integral for your fucking build. Damn it, it's fragile. Yeah, it might be integral for your build, I don't know. Changing this curve. There's a tree by the beehive. Of course, that was your favorite tree. I actually need that one dirt. Yeah, the bees don't have a tree. You're more than welcome to adopt the bees. Yeah, we might have to have like some sort of bee-themed ritual. What do you think of the terraforming, Ellie? I know it's not really your area, so it doesn't matter too much, but I think it works quite nicely. Like, I think this area could be filled in on your side, but that's your side. I could do it myself, but I don't have much dirt at the moment. And if I did that, what I'd probably do is I'd fill this in and then curve it, and curve it this kind of way, like this. At the moment, I'm just going to counter the curves because I've got a big old circular area here for some reason that I've made. But yeah, okay. I think it's time to work on this. Now, this is a lot smaller than I originally intended it to be. I forgot I had that in here. This is now, yeah, a lot. Oh, I'll leave a stack of each size in there. I'll take that out. Yeah, this is now a lot smaller than I intended it to be. Slabs at the end. Okay, so I want it to kind of go out at the front. What is this? My door's not protected. You can go in at any time. Just for future reference. I'm gonna regret saying that, but you can. This is Goron City Day from The Legend of Zelda. This also does fucking slap. I swarm twice. Work on this area for now. I prefer that because then I can, because I default to this. Let's go up first, and then we'll start detailing it. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea for the Clan HQ stuff. I'm down for that. I'm long as you're happy with it all. I'm not fussed about how it plays out. Are we now, Ali? And when did we decide that? See how this looks so far. Obviously, I'll need some changes. This looks alright so far. Do you guys? Hi, Shaggy. These two idiots behind me. Say there are no seats. So 50 kilometers in the boat. Fantastic. Being in the boat was like, oh no! Ooh. Ow! God damn it, I forgot they had boats! Oh. Oh, this is nicer up here, actually. Okay, let's get back to designing all this lot. Okay. Thank you, Ali. Thank you. I am working on it, certainly. Earth is the birdhouse. The bird. Oh, the burb house. I know. Oh, let's get some more stone. If we got any. Oh, pardon me. Let me have a drink real quick. Did you shout me out last night on your stream? By the way. If you're still in chat. You did. How come? I don't remember doing anything. I appreciate it. Is it because you called me the D word? And you felt bad? Why are you stealing from me? You guys make my life so difficult. Everyone has some sort of vendetta to steal, to like make my life difficult, apparently. All of you guys. Oh, do you? You have a present for me. Thank you so much. Let me plant this. Perfect. Don't call me paranoid. You're paranoid. Yeah, I need to make... This came out a bit too far, I think. Am I? Do you always say that? Do you think I'm paranoid? Does everyone think that? Have they been talking about me? What have they been saying? Okay, I'm voice actor. I didn't even clip out this far. Yeah, the fact that this is straight means it needs a bit of changes. I need to what? Oh no, I think this height's fine for this section. Actually. And then this can go up like this. We'll leave this here for the when I do the next bit. Yeah, I wanna redo this section a little bit. A bit like that. That works for me. Okay. Yeah, that's better, personally. Oh, for God's sake. Right. So we can put the dirt like this. Stone again, am I? I don't grab any. I get distracted or something. Or I just use it all. Yeah, I might have to postpone the rest of this if it's taking this much stone. So now we can just add cobble and andesite, really. Yeah, there you go. I agree. Just need better ambience. This bit is special. It looks fine. Just make a way I can plant this without having to do anything too crazy. You have a real good I did like your last gift. I just planted it because I'm going to decorate this bit with flowers eventually as well. So I was just planting it ahead of time. Just finish this and I'll be right with you. Hello? Oh, it's your head! I'll take your head, that's sick! I need more of this. I need more head regularly. I have more heads, sorry, heads. You're right, I will wear it. Perfect. Oh, the banger of a song. Oh, head and an amazing song. What more could you, what more could you want? Oh, god damn it. Okay. I think we're close to this being finished. This section, anyway. It looks a bit too complicated over here. Right, I'm gonna do a little bit of stuff at the top. I wanna have a few. What was that under there? That was a star. Thank you. job, good job. I'm assuming that was intentional, so. Perfect. Like this. I'll just fix this little section in here. Right. How does that look? A bit dark under there. Let's make a couple more improvements. Perfect. We're gonna block this off actually for now. I don't really. Yeah. Okay. Next step is put armor back. How about a beef? Okay. Cheeky bastard. We need some decorations, so we're gonna need some plant life. I don't think I have much of it here, but we'll do some, we'll figure something out. So I don't want these muscles. I think I could handle. Like this. Some of those. Some of this. Some of this, some of this, some of this. Some of this. Some of this. Perfect. Take this. We're gonna do. Perfect. Ali, do you have any moss? Just a block of moss. It's not the end of the world if you don't, but it would be immensely useful. Ah, okay, there's a lush cave down by your mine. Okay, maybe I'll go and have a check of that out then. Nah, it's alright, Dutch Ducky. I don't think I need it actually. In the end. I think I changed my mind. Thank you. I think I'm gonna finish up at 7 still. But let's get some of this lower decoration stuff improved as well. We'll put some general flowers around as well, and then we'll bone meal it. Actually, you know what I mean? This stuff. Don't do that to the flowers. We're getting close to being mostly done with this project. About this section of the project, at least. And if we add some of these just around, then you'll be able to tell which is for what. Pretty nice, actually, in the end there. We are gonna do a little bit more. What's up? What did I do? Why are you targeting me? Didn't mean to do that. I'm not gonna break your flower, you're fine. Yeah, we're gonna use this, you know, the flower you gave me is this one, right? Like, this is the flower you gave me here. Wasn't even tricking you, I genuinely is the one. You did know that, I believe you. Okay. Wasn't there somewhere we needed to fill in? Or do I fill it all in? Oh, we can fill in this area down here, I guess. Okay. I need all this stupid tall grass. Looking sick. Perfect. A little bit more bone meal. I want to put some grass back in this area. Can I share? Oh, I can. We'll just nick some from over here. Because bone milling will produce flowers, I don't want flowers in there. And this is silly. But... around here. Make it look like it was always like this. Oh, we just got some bone meal too. Let me just break all the flowers and we can keep them anyway. Hey, Wild Random C. Welcome. Let's grab, yeah, some of this grass we just planted. Someone shot me. Someone tried to shoot me. There we go. Nice. This area is pretty nice now. Because Ali's bit stops here. And this stops kind of just conveniently. This. I'm pretty sick. Sure I was thinking so. I think Hayward, the Hayward sign is looking pretty good. Oh, that looks so nice. This is looking great. I don't know where you are. How is this go out? It's made down here. Haven't seen that. Alright, just making my way up here. Ah. Oh. Yeah, we finished the top. We finished the top of the blacksmith. We've upgraded the Hillywood sign area. This bit especially I think looks the best. I think this looks good. Just need to finish it off next time. Oh, it's just like Tuesday at the moment. We've got a nice little path going in there. You can be a full conduit, are you sure? You sure you don't want this back? Expensive. Oh, thank you very much. I'll have to do some sort of water theme thing. Maybe we put a waterfall at the end of the Hillywood sign. Maybe we put it in there and have it come running through here. But yeah, I wanna see if I wait until Ali finishes his wheatfield replacement and builds all this in here. Well, and I can see where I can connect this path up here. Because if he replaces this and he does all the shaping and things, I can move it over. Let me just. Yeah, I think that's all good. Alright, thank you guys for watching. We're gonna go send a raid over to Ali. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Now my waiting room is done. I can send you all over. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.